Is that a 73 Valiant? Man, this car's a classic. My dad restored an old Mustang when I was a kid. I always watched him work on it. Sorry, I got your pizza right here, Mr. Johnson.
Mr. Johnson lives next door, at number 70.
You're right, I'm sorry, sir. You have a wonderful evening.
Hi, I'd like to order a pizza for home delivery. Thank you.
Sure, I'll just need the address for that.
72 Cornwall Street.
Oh, don't tell me I got the wrong address. This one definitely says 72.
No, you've got it right. That's for me.
Good.
Something wrong?
Yeah, it's leaking coolant. Just everywhere, every day. I can't figure it out.
Mind if I have a look?
Okay.
The radiator hose was a bit loose, so I tightened it for you, but you're going to have to replace it pretty soon. Just don't get it. This car looks brand new. Why is the engine so stuffed?
It's a complete restoration. We've completely redone the exterior, and we were about to start working on the engine before... What do I owe you? Here's 20. Keep the rest.
Thank you, sir. Have a good evening.
I'm glad you got the leak to finally stop. Do you have a socket? I want to have a look at the engine.
There's a set of sockets in the garage. I'll go and get them for you.
That's right. I'll get them. I've just opened the bonnet. Who's this?
Adam. That's my son, Adam. We worked on the car together.
in those? I gotta go. Work's probably wondering where I am.
I've got a delivery here for you.
Where's Daniel? Daniel delivers my pizzas.
I don't know a Daniel. It'll be $18, thanks.
Take it all.
Thank you.
Hey, Eddie.
Not delivering anymore?
Yeah, I am. Just had a few days off. Listen, I'm sorry for freaking out the other day. That wasn't right.
I'm sorry.
What's up?
I can't work on it by myself. I've tried.
What if I bought it off you? Help you work on it? I could leave it here while it paid off.
Yeah, unless you catch a bird tomorrow.